your boy J Dub here, back with another video, of course, on COD Mobile, and we're going to be talking about the KRM 262 again, but not zombies. Last time we talked about it was on zombies. Today we're going to be talking about multiplayer. Is it good enough for ranked? And how good is it on multiplayer? Well, if you do own this gun, you're lucky, because it's probably the best shotgun on this game, looking wise and performance wise. Yes, one, depending where you aim at, it's all about accuracy and aim. If you got that too, this gun will be dangerous. If you shotgun user, this gun will be dangerous. You gotta maneuver. This is a maneuver gun type of gun. You gotta slide, you gotta dip, and that. You see the damages, you see the stats. I can read you the stats if you can't really read it right there. It's damage 75, fire rate 40, accuracy 60, mobility 75, and range is 40. And of course, they got a perk. Them two red perks, I already read it to you from zombies. But there's a multiplayer perk down here I didn't read to you though. You're able to take a bit more explosive damage when sliding. Which that means, if you say you have B on domination, and you know how everybody throw them bombs, or flash, or grenades, or whatever, if you hurry up and slide and get out of there, like you normally do, it would take less. So you more than likely surviving off of that, plus like you already got the perk, you know what I mean, less that, I forget what it, you know what I mean, so that's a plus. Other than that, this gun is good if you know how to use it wise. You gotta be maneuver type of environment, I mean, one shot, one kill, all headshots, all upper body shots. If you shoot in the midways, will be two shots, it might be even three, but you gotta be accuracy wise. This gun is amazing. I got gameplay to show you other than that. But that's all I got for today, guys. Other than that, I got a clip to show you and your opinion and experience if you think the gun is worth it or not. Like I said, I could just give you some content and some gameplay. Other than that, it could be used for ranked if you use shotguns. It's probably the best shotgun, like I said. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys. Give me a thumbs up and please press that subscribe button for more videos. I got new content coming in, such as the season rank 4 I'm gonna be showing, and the battle pass 5. So I got a lot of content, and there's a lot of guns, and there's a lot of skins in the content on that. So other than that, thank you for watching this video. Catch you next time. Bye bye.
Nella ciencia. Thank you.